for dinner. We're having your favorite meal, chicken and broccoli. Blech, no thanks.
Have you ever wondered?
Why don't kids eat their greens?
I decided to conduct a survey with 15 of my friends at school, asking them this question. On a scale of 0 to 5, how much do you like broccoli, cabbage, kale, beans, peas, or lettuce?
Most people liked broccoli and lettuce the most, and kale the least.
Most people like to eat greens that were not bitter, such as beans and peas. What is bitterness anyway, and why don't we like it?
When we eat food, the taste receptors in our mouth send a signal to the brain telling it if it's sweet, salty, sour, bitter, or umami. In this case, the food is bitter, which tells our brain that we don't like it and we want to spit it out. Some vegetables contain a bitter taste due to their calcium content. For example, kale is very high in calcium content, which explains why it is so bitter. If we can master bitter taste, then eating our greens might be easier.
Eating your greens is good and healthy for your bodies. Here are some ways that will help kids eat more greens.
Kids can grow their own greens. They can eat their greens with some dips, eat it with everyone else, or you can bake something with greens.
Good luck eating your greens, everybody. When you go shopping with your parents next time, make sure you buy some greens.